Look, I get why you pushed us away. It was to protect us. But Dad, you've done your time now. It's over. Let us help you get back on your feet. Please.
You want to help me?
Yeah, I do.
Then stay away.
You know, oh, the fire's running low. Can you feel the flame, her fading glow? You know, oh, we are slowing down. I can hear your footsteps drowning out.
I mean, you're talking about a guy with a perfect life, right? A fucking envious life. He's got not one prior. Can't even fucking spell the word gangster, man. He gets fucked up on a DUI manslaughter, kills his friend. Yeah, Dom will change you for sure, but a guy like that gets out, throws everything away. Nah.
Look, all I know is once a dude gets institutionalized, anything is possible, man.
You're singing
I'll give it to Josh, then, whatever you want.
You give it to Josh. He deserves it.
I wrote him that because I won't. I stay defending him
one, two,
he deserves better.
Now, 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're burning down.
Turn around.
With the ashes on the ground.
Maybe I should get you transferred into my side. I got an open door policy, bro. Find out how a white boy fights. Would you like to find that out?
We don't have a problem.
No problem.
No.
The only thing we got in here is our respect. The question is, what are you going to do when you're out here slumming up with the rest of us? Because the safety of these members comes with a price. There are no free rides here. Everyone puts in work, whether they clicked up or not.
I understand.
I'm not talking about helping us with our computer skills. You'll get your fucking hands dirty like the rest of us.
The fuck's that got to do with anything?
Well, 10 years.
You think the fucking honor of being one of us ends at the gates? It ends when you're 6 feet under. Until then, you will keep earning for your brothers.
I understand that.
Before you say another fucking word, think of your family in this decision.
Excuse me. Did I stutter?
Fucking word to shotgun. Tell him shit's on hold till I'm out.
Good answer.
I gave you a gift, and you spit in my face. How does it feel to be the walking dead?
No different than the last 10 years.
But we'll see about that. When your old lady and kid are lying in blood, and you get to live with knowing you're the cause.
You know, the fire's running low.